three times the size of our sun, or to end its life, but a collapse. The gravitational forces of the entire mass overcoming the electromagnetic forces of individual atoms and so collapsing things. If the star is massive enough, it will continue this collapse, creating a black hole. Space-time so great that nothing can stay, not even mine. The space-time singularity. Space and time come to a stop.
Welcome to the future.